Jamaica 5-0 is trying to pull us over.